Hey guys, what's happening? Welcome back to Kraftwerk and welcome back to Schaufensterpuppen. And this one's from 2009, Wolfsburg. So I'm very curious to see how they updated the song, remixed it. Let's check it out. It's way shorter, it's half its length almost. That's the beat. Oh, yeah, different instruments all the way. Again, it reminds me so much of like Blue Man Group, that the way it's presented, like it's music, but it's also a show. It's very artistic. I love this guy's voice in the new versions of the songs. It's so bland, it's so monotone, but like it's so robotic, but like it makes perfect sense. It has like a bit of feeling to it, but not too much. Like he's singing, but he's not singing. Sixth sense. Sick, 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 sick. Again, one of them thinking songs. Not good. I hate thinking. I'm joking. See the way this guy sings? I love it so much because he sings like he doesn't go like he goes like it's kind of like he drops the voice by the end. Like he doesn't care almost. And it makes a lot of sense. I know it's done on purpose. Oh, cool. It sounds like a sad song. Just like the original, obviously. But it's more clear here. Nice. Sick sound. They keep switching the main synth. It's very similar, but it's different. You know what's crazy? They're not using more than three or four synths at the same time, which is insane. They're not using more than 3-4, I'm so sure of it. For most of the song. Not all of the song, but for most of the song. Wow, great. Awesome. Oh, definitely. That was freaking awesome. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love the newer version better because, you know, the instruments are much more modern. They're clearer. They're let's say at the beginning, the original song, it's much more experimental. This one, they added a lot of finesse to it and it's much more clear to me. Obviously, right? It's like what is like 30 years later, 40 years later. I'm not even sure. There's like there's a lot of time passed between the two songs, right? The original version, the same song, original version and this remix version or whatever you want to call it. But it's incredible. I don't think they're using more than four instruments at the same time, which makes sense. They're four players, but like let's say one person can actually play like three, four instruments at the same time, three, four synths, but I don't think they're playing more than three, four in total, which once again, and it makes sense with only four people. I just realized it's sorry, I'm a bit slow right now. But it sounded like a sad song, and yeah, it's one of those like thinking songs that I keep calling them, that like you're just sitting there, it's raining, it's dark, there's something bad happening to your life, you put this play to play, and you're like you're just dwelling on your feelings, you know what I'm saying? Which is fine if you enjoy that, it's absolutely cool, no problem. But yeah, damn, this is a very artistic show. Okay, it's like half the music, and I also feel like half of it is the presentation. Maybe not half. That's too much. Let's say 75, 25. 75 music, 25 presentation, because it's really a spectacle. It's really cool. I really enjoy this. It's very different. It's very out there, but it's artistic. And when it comes to art, being different is a very good thing, you know? It's a very good thing. So, yeah, definitely enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one. Peace out.